Please refer to the instruction manual for important safety information and for additional information on the operations performed in this video. Turn on the main power and wait 5 to 10 seconds. Then press the reset button. You must press the reset button each time you power on the machine or restart the machine after engaging the emergency stop. Prior to startup, flush the system with water to remove any air. From the control panel, the operator may adjust heat zone temperature, feed tank temperature, flow rate, as well as the rotor and agitator speeds. Back pressure is adjusted using the valve beneath the control panel. Flow rate is controlled with the speed pot when in hand mode and with the digital controller when in auto mode. As the heater comes up to temperature, steam will be produced as the water is discharged. When the discharge temperature has stabilized, product slurry can be added to the feed tank. This machine is capable of generating steam and heating product to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Make sure operators are trained and have the necessary safety equipment. Refer to the manual section titled Proper Shutdown of the System for Machine Shutdown Procedure. Remove the discharge, bearing, gasket, and product temperature probe. Remove the outer shaft collar on the tank end. Loosen the inner shaft collar and make sure it slides easily. Remove the tri-clamp. Slightly loosen the rotor packet gland. Remove the tri-clamp. Remove the rotor key. Pull back the inlet end cap. Remove the SSH wipers and the rotor.